In the early 1900s, some people thought that being bilingual made a child less smart and unable to communicate well. Some researchers believed that learning a second language would confuse or hold people back, but in reality, being bilingual has proven to be truly beneficial to us. And there have been numerous conversations about the benefits of being bilingual. Professor Li Wei from the Institute of Education says that learning a new language is an exercise of the mind. It is the mental equivalent of going to a gym every day. The benefits of being bilingual are now widely acknowledged, and one of the most common is the fact that being bilingual can improve your career options and actually make you richer. An article in The Economist stated that speaking two languages would increase your salary by 2% over 40 years, about $67,000 when you retire. Translators and interpreters are jobs that are growing quickly in the United States. Approximately 9,200 positions are expected to be available each year until 2031. Not to say that the ability to work across cultures is deeply needed in any field. Being bilingual can also make the process of learning new languages easier. A research expressed that those who can speak two languages find it much easier to learn a third or fourth language. My native language is Portuguese, and I believe that English helps me a lot when studying new languages, because there are a lot of resources for language learning that are in English. But it's not only that. I also think that it makes it easier for me to form associations between words and concepts. Sometimes I will understand the concept of a Spanish or Korean word through the lenses of the English language rather than Portuguese. On other occasions, I will remember an English word because of its translation in Spanish. Research has also found that bilinguals can see the world and themselves differently. For example, those who regularly speak a second language are able to perceive differences in color variations that aren't perceived by monolinguals. Recent research has also revealed that individuals exhibit a tendency to show more emotional responses in their primary language, while showing a more rational and abstract response in their second language. By being bilingual, you can also develop the ability to see other people's perspectives and recognize that it is possible and completely normal to have different points of views. And now, one of the most important benefits of bilingualism. It can slow the effects of old age. As we get older, our cognitive functions decline. But speaking two or more languages actually helps with cognition and reading abilities. While being bilingual cannot prevent Alzheimer's disease, it can delay its first symptoms by as much as 5 years. Being bilingual can significantly delay the decline of our cognitive flexibility, which is our ability to selectively switch between mental procedures to give appropriate behavioral responses. And to end this video, curious information for you guys. While researching for this video, I came across the statement that being bilingual can actually make you more attractive. In a study, a team analyzed which languages got the participants' hearts racing the fastest. The winning languages were Italian, which had the participants' heart rate increased by 23%, Portuguese, French, and Greek. It is important to say there are plenty of research that talks about the benefits of being bilingual, but some of them tend to analyze bilingualism as an isolated factor, when in reality, like everything else in our lives, the act of being bilingual and the consequences of it depends on various factors in one's life. But as a bilingual myself, I can definitely assure you that it does indeed come with countless benefits. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because that will help me a lot. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a lovely day or night. Bye!